Mr. Raksin.
Okay,
there you are, David. It's all yours.
We've already done the thing again.
No, I...
Okay. So, one, two, three.
Face in the misty light, footsteps that you hear down the hall, the laugh that floats on a summer night that you can never quite recall. And you see Laura on the train that is passing through. Those eyes, how familiar they seem. She gave your very first kiss to you. That was Laura, but she's only a dream.
David Raksin, a legend in his own time. David and I have known each other since 1967, and he steered me off the course of rock and roll and got me into the 20s, and maybe I'll make the 30s one of these days. Anyway, well, have you got a title? Oh, here's Happy Days. This is very important for the album, because it's the title. Anyway, now, here's a number called Happy Days Are Here Again. We want everybody to show it because it's going to be the title of the LP. Now, David, not you. Does that sound all right?
Yeah.
Okay. Right. Well, really have fun on this.
Okay, here we go.
I'll take a chorus, a vocal somehow.
One, two, three, four.
trees are here again. The skies above are clear again. Let us sing a song of cheer again. Happy days are here again, all together. Everybody shout it now. There's no one who can doubt it now. So let's tell the world all about it now. Happy days are here again. Your cares and troubles are gone. There'll be no more from now on. Happy days are here again. The skies above are clear again. So let's sing a song of cheer again. Happy days are here again. Everybody.